This is the University of Vermont Health Network HealthSource Minute.
Breast cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in women. Currently, the average risk of a woman in the United States developing breast cancer sometime in her life is about 12%. This means there is a 1 in 8 chance she will develop breast cancer. Some women are at higher risk based on their family history or other factors. Women should consult with their provider to learn their risk status by age 30. All women should be familiar with the way that their breasts look and feel. Any changes should be reported to your healthcare provider. Even women who have no symptoms and no known risk factors for breast cancer should have regularly scheduled mammograms to help detect potential cancer at the earliest possible time. Screening mammography is proven to save lives. Early detection of breast cancer can also improve outcome and make less rigorous and costly treatment possible. Women 40 and older should have mammograms every 1 or 2 years. Higher risk women may need earlier or more intensive screening. If you have questions, talk to your healthcare provider.